The hunter shall surpass all who came before him. Oh man. Aggro sex the chaos. That took a lot of damage. I don't want to fight this one now. There we go. Oi, get your big thing out of the way. Ooh, I'm getting hurt very badly. Is this like a blind spot? Because if it is, I'm very happy just to do this. Look. It's not how you get to the destination. Yada yada yada. It's how you... It is the destination, it's not how you get there. And let's be honest, if we all found this little spot, we'd do the same thing. One down. That one can't touch me as well. So, you know, Devil May Cry 2, everyone. I'll use this. It's more consistent damage over time. I don't even need to move. I'm just freaking out like, what? Where is Dante? How is he hitting me from here? And also this builds Devil Trigger Bar, so honestly, this is potentially the worst last boss fight. Doing so little damage. Give me this. Maybe I should have upgraded the damage of the guns if I knew there was this big ass blind spot. So, while this is going on, I want to talk about this game. Hang on, I'm going to lower the volume in my ear. How do I lower it? Lower. Well, I tried lowering the volume of my ear. It doesn't work. So, I guess this is a good time to talk about the game. Honestly, this game is possibly not... This game isn't great. There's no two ways about it. There's no two ways about it. The game is not good. The game has its moments. There are some boss fights that are fun. But then there's some boss fights that are not fun. Most of the levels are terrible. And I know there are people like apologists for this game who are like, oh look, it's alright. And don't get me wrong, the game is alright. The game definitely has its moments. But I for one believe that, you know, games shouldn't just have moments. This game should have it all. And being a sequel to Devil May Cry means that, you know, potentially your game is supposed to be super awesome, and yet it's not. Just the complete change of attitude with Dante. I'm gonna double trigger this. Yeah. It took so much double trigger just for like that's minute damage. Anyway. The change of Dante's personality was the one that killed this one. And also the non-coherent story. You made a sequel that only stars one sequel character, and then one, yeah, only starts one character from the previous game. Trish is gone. Until you get to play her in the Lucia campaign. But other than that, like, no reference of the previous games besides the stupid Devil Never Cry thing. The combat, this automatic lock-on thing, I'm not locking onto him right now, and it's not great. I don't like it. Oh, thank goodness that one's down. Well, we'll do this one then. Oh, I've got to actually work for this one. Alright. Let's double trigger up. Yeah, double trigger breaks this game as well because it's just so powerful. Woo! And now you. What can you do? Oh. Oh. Oh my god, he can't hit me from this. Okay. Except when he spits, his ball. Okay, he's gonna spit the ball. Okay, we'll do it again. And... oh, trigger up, I guess. Now comes the two annoying ones. Holy shit. Yes, continue. Alright. Let's get rid of you first. You are most certainly the problem. That's so hard to... this is so hard to avoid. There's you down. Holy shit, no way. No way. Really? Oh, of course. Thank goodness. Oh. Oh my god. Look, this boss fight's all about exploiting blind spots apparently. Maybe I'll save you guys the trouble and cut this to the end. Be like a few hours later. Funny thing is, I don't remember fighting Griffin in this game. He's just standing here taking the guns. Devil May Cry 2, everyone. And now Griffin's dead. This game. Alright, we're down to the last two that require melee to kill. Alright, let's go. And that's it. Double trigger just for good measure. Walk away coolly, Dante. Walk away coolly. No, don't run. Lights out. Hello, real final boss. Oh, what? I was enjoying the lady form. Whoa! Hey. Hey, don't you turn your back on me. Ow. I would like to just get a hit in. Oh shit. Okay. Fight me. Turn into the dude and then try stinger. Really? I need help back. God, this is so weird. Ooh, ow. Really? Oh my god, he killed me through Devil Trigger. In case you couldn't tell, there was a difficulty spike, alright. Yeah. I'm gonna use double trigger just to like get out of that, out of the stab. Get those health. Whoa, hey. Die! Die! That devil trigger is so strong. That's nonsense. You didn't get that. There wasn't a charge shot.
Yeah. Let's go all the way to hell.
That was horrible. That's a horrible rank. Oh, but it's the end of the game. Look, total results. It's not even a super long game. A lot of B's, a lot of C's, and last two missions have D's. No, I don't want to play the Lycia disc. I just don't. Yeah. Now I get to play as Dieter Dante. And that's it. That's it for Devil May Cry 2. So underwhelming. At least the next Devil May Cry is going to be a good one. Not foreshadowing, just planning for the future.